is going to take the power of God, the power of the resurrected Christ, to show up in your situation. But today I am a prophetic warrior, and I have come to rescue you. It came able Sunday. God sent me in the face of battle to rescue some of you today from the hands of the enemy, from the hands of the wicked one. In the mighty name of Jesus, I don't know today who came seeking an answer, but I'm here to prophesy that Michael is here, that the angels of God is here, that the presence of God is here, the spirit of God is here, the deliverer is here. I said I came today. As a prophetic warrior, somebody open your mouth. I came with one assignment. I came with one purpose. I came with one determination to deal with your enemies. I came to get in the fight on your behalf. I came to get in the middle of the war on your behalf. I came to reshuffle your case in the name of Jesus. That every demonic enemy, that every adversary that came up against you, that came up against your house, that came up against your anointing, that came up against your family, that came up against your children, in the name of the Lord Jesus, we shall destroy them. We shall destroy them.